Hey there, my name is Angela Brooks, and today I want to talk to you a day two of the 14-day challenge, and I want to talk to you about how to get the sound of crickets to cease on your Facebook and your social media platforms. I've got my notes over here to the left. I'm hoping that I can see them okay. I don't have my glasses with me. Yesterday, I went live for the first time in probably a year on this page. So if you're wondering what's going on, is I am in a 14-day challenge with my business coach, Ray Higdon. And we are talking about simple things to get your social media active. And you know, I was very fortunate that I was able to build a very successful business using social media because I'm just like you. I held down the job for 25 and a half years and I couldn't do it full time. I had to do what I had to do. And I chose to use my lunch break, like Bridget, who's eating lunch. I used my lunch break and they were like 30 minutes long. So I didn't have a lot of time. I used every inch of momentum I had because I wanted to get out of that job. You know, a lot of people, I was talking to some friends of mine that I worked with, and they were still so miserable in their job, but they weren't doing anything about it. And I hope that I can help somebody like you to do something different, because you don't have to stay miserable, and you don't have to do it full time. You can do it part time and work your way out of a situation, so it is possible. So I'm going to give you three tips that I want you to use. You can use them in 5 minutes when you hang up off of this live. You can use them, put them in action. Tip number one, instead of just scrolling and looking and reading people's stuff, stop and like the post and drop a comment. And I personally like to use the love button because I absolutely hate the thumb. It's kind of like flipping me a bird. I really don't like the thumb. I know a lot of y'all going to give me likes now because I said that, but stop scrolling so fast and like a post. My magic number is 5. I know you're busy. You can go down through there and like 5 posts really quick. Drop a comment. If it's more than, you know, sometimes I know you're busy and you can just drop an emoji, but give a meaningful comment to get engagement started so that somebody will actually start talking to you. My other note is comment more, because when you comment, what do people normally do? They comment back. So if you're not talking to people and you're wondering why nobody's talking to you, it's probably because you're not liking, you're not commenting. And number 3 is be active. If you're not engaged and active on social media, there's no way that your following is going to grow, is because you're not there. And if you show up today and then you don't show up again for 10 days, they're not even going to remember who you are. I am on social media every single day. There's not an off day. I have a low maintenance day, but I never have a no day. So I'm very serious about building my following and building new friendships. Reach out to people you don't know and follow people. Use the like button that's right above here. Follow people, use the follow button, or just comment on their post so you get to know people that you don't already know. Being social is not hard. We do it every single day in our jobs and out in our world. So when we come to social media, everybody becomes stalkers, and that's kind of gross. You need to be engaging if you really want your social media to work for you. So I have 10 more amazing tips that you can have, but the only way that you're going to get them, if you send me a message. I want you to use your social platform. Send me a message so that you can get my other 10 tips, and I will send them out to you. But start today. As soon as you stop this live, I want you to go over and like 5 people. I want you to give 5 comments. Follow 5 people that you don't know. Somebody, and I don't mean just any old body. I want somebody that you want to be engaged with. This is where you actually get the opportunity to talk to and follow people that you know, like, and trust. If you don't like them, why would you follow them on social media? You have the power button that I call the delete. Use it. If there's somebody being nasty to you, if there's somebody being sarcastic on all of your posts, or they're making little snide comments, you know, when you're at family gatherings anytime, get rid of them. You don't have to have them on your social platform. So if you want my other 10 tips, go ahead, send me a message in the messenger, not in the comments, but in the messenger, and I will send you my other 10 tips. And I'm only going to send it to those who send me an actual message. So this is day 2 of the 14-day challenge, and I will see you tomorrow.